Today in Placerville, the mayor was arrested on counts of perjury and conspiracy. The criminal complaint says that he basically lied about his involvement with the city, the redevelopment agency, and property he purchased within the redevelopment zone.